the weed, lean, codeine, it's all on the shelf. We in the film.
What are you saying, my slimes? So today's video is called Coffee with Corona. So I know you're thinking, what the hell is this kid talking about? But I'm going to explain everything to you, so don't worry. So there's this coffee that you can make from home. You only need 5 ingredients. And I know a lot of people go to Starbucks and they get the like iced coffee range, like a, I don't know, I think it's called an iced frappuccino or whatever it is, but it's cold. So you can make something like that similar from home. And I'm going to show you guys how to make it, because I made this yesterday because I saw it on social media and I thought it wasn't real, but I done it for myself and it actually turned out really nice. So I'm going to share with you guys how to make it. So let's do this. So the 5 ingredients that you're going to be needing is coffee, sugar, milk, ice cubes, and also water. So there are 5 ingredients that you're going to need for this. So let's get started. And also you're going to be needing a whisk and a tablespoon. You can use an electric one if you have one to hand. It will be easier. If not, you can just use a manual whisk. So basically, right, so the first step is on the ingredients it says to get 2 tablespoons of coffee and 2 tablespoons of sugar and 2 tablespoons of water, but for this case I like to do 1 tablespoon of coffee, 2 sugars and 2 tablespoons of water. So what you want to do, you just want to get a flat tablespoon of coffee, and then you want to go ahead and get 2 tablespoons of sugar, so that's 1, and the second one. And also you want to have 2 tablespoons of warm water. There's 1 and there's 2. So then what you want to go ahead and do is you want to grab your whisk and you want to start whisking it. I'd probably say whisk it for around 2 to 3 minutes and then see the consistency, and it should tend to get lighter and thicker, but I'll show you guys how it looks. So it should look something like this, and what you want to do is you just want to start whisking. As you can see, after a few minutes of whisking, the colour does tend to get lighter. Just whisk it for a little bit longer so the consistency gets thick. So just like a bit closer to like whipped cream or something. After minutes of whisking, your consistency will be much thicker, and this is the colour that you're looking for. So then what you want to do, so then what you're going to want to do is you want to get your cup or glass, whatever. You're going to put a couple of ice cubes in. You want to fill the glass up with 3/4 of milk, so just around there. And then what you want to do is you want to get a spoon and you want to basically scoop in the mixture so it sits on top. So see, my camera angle is a bit mad, but I will show you guys what it looks like and then you'll know what I mean. So I'll show you a better angle from here. You just want to get your spoon and then basically you just want to just literally do that on the top. So that is the video for today, coffee with Corona. I thought I'd show you guys how to make it. It is such an easy process, you don't understand. It literally takes minutes, maximum 10 minutes if that. So like I said, if you do like this video, please hit the like button. Please subscribe if you're new around here and turn your post notifications on. If you do end up making this coffee, please obviously send me a picture and tell me how it went. And like I said, until next time, I slime.
Say you love, I say you lie. For this love, I'll do the time. Yo, I don't wanna ride.